Let's do a nice little holly run. A nice little holly run. Gotta be Bucko 340 in a tiny bit of change. We can probably do that. I don't feel great about it. I don't feel great about our chances, but you know, honestly, if our sum of S says about 1 minute less than that, I think we've got a good shot at it. So let's get it going. In 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. Let's go. Let's do a good holly today, how about? Dumb spill there. A bit of a move. It's a bit of a weird move, but we'll take it. Alright, that felt like an okay descent. Come out of that with 3 seconds and change. Alright, that's pretty good, I guess. Nuts, I thought I could slip in and grab that shutdown real quick. Oh well. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Despite that one down at the end, we still gained about 2 seconds. Thank you. far enough to hit that turret, and it did. Wow. Okay. A little unexpected. Good moves going on there. Some strangely good moves going on there. Nice casual S plus, sub 2 filament. Sure, sure. Shit. It's like, uh-oh. Nowhere to go there. Kind of a rough capacitor, but made it through with time to spare, apparently. My 4-second gain. There.
Oh, damn it.
Well, yeah. I'm just gonna hit him with that?
Wow, yeah.
Good lead. Good lead, even though it was a terrible fight overall. And it was, what, two downs on the last phase? Two or three? Two. Still gained 8 seconds, though. But whatever. Ouch. Bonk. Wow. Dump those right in my face. Gain a second or so on it. Yeesh. Oh, come on. Saw it approaching, couldn't do anything about it. Oh, come on! Just a dunk one right over the fucking wall. Thanks. Shit. Okay, one I swapped. Two, that was horseshit. Got bopped. Well, looks like we're losing all of our lead here. And then some, because I'm just getting totally rocked in this last section. Come on, really? Amazing. Oof. Wow, okay. Cool. Boy, love losing 45 seconds in a single level. That's cool. Boy, whatever. Plenty of run to go. Sure, I can bring this almost back to even. Better oxygen, that'll pull back a little bit. Just a little bit. So I've got a lot of work to do now. Oh boy. drop saved me there. Okay, that's better. We're almost back to even again. Maybe a nice Vespi will clear up the rest of it. Wouldn't that be something? Oh no. Oh my god. Alright. That's enough of that. Tiny bit left. Couldn't do it. Couldn't do it. Alright, that's alright. We'll at least break even, maybe. Lose a tiny bit. Yeesh. Alright. Guard that turret. Shit. Okay. good. Looks like we're back in the green. Nice casual S plus checkpoint. Why the fuck did that one take so long to spawn? Great transit. Passable though. Yeah, I'm just about breaking even. I'll do better than that, though. I could regain time. Thank you. Well, that's a little bit better than neutral then. Need a couple seconds back, maybe? Yep. Hey, my weapon, how you doing? Oh, hey, Lord Trax, how you doing? Sorry, I didn't see you earlier there. Just barely hanging in there. Well, no, you didn't miss into the Infinity Drive run just yet. I started a touch later tonight. Take care of something right before. No, Infinity Drive run will still be well in hand eventually here. Ow, what the fuck? Oh, there's a helo there, eat my ass. Okay, well, double KO, we'll take it. Fucking justice. Oh boy. Bonk. Wow, alright, 25 second gain on justice, alright. Hopefully that seals our ability to come away with this, the good, like, 30 second improvement of this run, but we'll see. I'm gonna do some work and end up spending 4 hours customizing your shell. Oh, I know that feel. I know that feel sometimes. You get everything done but what you actually set out to do. Oh, the one where he, I don't know, I forget what the dad's name was. Where he sets out to fix something and he can't do it because he can't find the thing he needs to fix it with, and then he runs into something else and keeps fixing other things down the line. I think I know exactly which clip you're talking about. I call it depth-first fixing. That happens to me several times. Several times on a given day. That was aired when I was not really smart enough to get what was going on most of the time. It was still kind of entertaining, but I obviously didn't get it at the time. Reasonable. We're gonna lose a whole bunch there because of dumb downs, plural. Still have a nice 20 second lead. Of course, we should have like a 1 minute lead by this point. For whatever reason, Influx really knocked us over. Thank you. The very handsome and small skin with you, Oxa. His son is the end of Breaking Man. He's Malcolm in the middle. He's also has an interesting use. Yeah. I like those little one-off crossover moments. It's fucking good. Quite ready for both of them first like that. Focus. I think. 249. Another 8.9 second game. Time for Repeater to take it all away, though. Battery a bit? Yep. Battery over here. Not great, repeater. Let's see. 216. Another 8-second gain. All right. Back to a minute ahead, just in time for Venom. It was a rough Venom fight, but I had to make do with what I had. Still gained 31 seconds, what the fuck? What the hell? Okay. Opposite thing. Still one alive in there. Thank you. explosive centrifuge. 215, not bad. Another 5 second game. Oh, pfft. Wow, good start. Control didn't feel great. Nice consistent 215 though. Alright. Whatever, I guess. Oh, come on! I swear the hitbox and those are way larger than they should be. Thank you. connection was a thing. 3 minutes flat, pretty much. Okay, we're a buck 49 ahead going into licorice. That doesn't mean we can just sleep on this now. We're almost assuredly guaranteed at least a tiny PB. My goodness, I would prefer it to be a large PB. Very good. Very, very good. No lost batteries. Kind of a slow first phase there, but hey, we gained 8 seconds out of it. So, alright. Alright then. Probably not looking at a sub 1 hour, but it'll at least be a sizable improvement. I hadn't totally fucked up Influx back in Zone 2. Might be a different story. But hey, oh well. Rockets landing.
Oh, crap.
Radar on that fucking helo.
Come on.
Okay, excuse me. This is a real bad Nebula. Seconds lost there. Yuck. Ew. Quite a bucko too flat, but pretty good regardless. It's 3 seconds off Aethersphere too. Alright. Neat. Yeah, thank, thanks, Aubergine. Thanks. Thanks for that. Alright, bucko to 11, huh? Bucko to 11. Plenty of room for improvement. Some of us still isn't below a solid hour. But you know what? That's okay.